went from hard 80s cover music to acoustic guitars in a living room. St. Cloud is home to an American Idol contestant. Julia Allen got to spend the day with an old friend.
Yeah, I did, you guys. And he's from my hometown of Big Lake, Minnesota, and is actually a communication studies major at St. Cloud State. Rocker Beau Lastavich is showing the hit show American Idol just exactly what he means by long hair, don't care.
Stand up and show!
If this music doesn't turn your head, maybe this kind does.
Why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and answered what she said.
Or maybe just this.
Makes my stomach turn. Well, it's out.
St. Cloud State is home to the only male Minnesotan American Idol contestant that...
I'm going to Hollywood!
Not even 15 minutes later...
Audition in Chicago. It was filled up with about 10,000 people, so there was a lot. And then 39 of them from Chicago made it through to Hollywood.
For Beau, making it to Hollywood wasn't easy.
So the previous night, I slept in my car. When I got there, I fell asleep on the concrete for a little while.
But his friends and family knew he would blow the judges away.
I was very, very happy for him initially, but I wasn't too surprised because I had faith that he was going to go through pretty far.
I sang something for my family and friends too, and they all said that I should just go do it.
Beau made his TV debut on January 17th.
Sat there throughout the first, I think it was about 47 minutes until Beau was in it, and he came on and all my roommates, we were watching it together and we just exploded.
Out of the whole American Idol experience, the hardest part was...
I wasn't able to tell anybody because that would spoil the show of who's going and who's not going.
Now, Beau is under restrictions and a contract of what he can and cannot say about the show. He couldn't even tell me if he made it into the men's top 20 or not. So we'll just have to wait and see what happens with Beau in Idol.
Well, that's really exciting. And you were talking earlier about Beau and Nicki Minaj. What happened with that?
Yeah, Beau had quite the experience with Nicki Minaj. He told me that they asked where he worked, and he replied, Cherry Berry. And she said, well, will you bring me some strawberry yogurt if you make it through to the next round? So Beau made it through, and he owes Nicki Minaj some strawberry frozen yogurt.
I might have to go with him. I love Nicki Minaj.
And I love Cherry Berry. Now, Julia, when is the next chance we can see Beau on Idol?
Yeah, well, they're finishing up the auditions right now, and the Hollywood shows will start next Wednesday, February 6th at 7 o'clock on Fox. So that will be a two-hour special for us to see if Beau made it through or not.
All right, thanks, Julia. And we'll definitely be watching for Beau next week.